the race countdown timer stopped, right, as that happened. It's like it was bracing to fail. Okay, try again. Oh, you buck. Ruining my combo like that. I will forever hate you now. Die. I am not the best at consistently hitting those ramps. You know what? No, that all sucked. I should just redo the whole thing. I like how the propeller moves. It's pretty neat. Yo. Not the best with those. Dang it. Oh god. Give me. Okay, good. Banana. Give me your banana. Yo. Yo. Excellent. Okay, hold up. I think my rabbit is making noise. Now I'm gonna BRB real quick. Thank you. Ah, crap, I got another free pipe. Okay. Wonder who I should use my gold ticket on. Bruh, Rin Sonic Post, Capo. Random DMs on stream are funny, usually. So I should probably set it to DND just so they don't go on there, because, like, I don't know. Like, clearly my Discord's on streaming mode, but it still does that for some reason. Come on, bruh. All of this sucks. Okay, let's go. Mercedes is breakdancing around his cart. Are you kidding me? I've never seen that happen. The freaking frenzy ended. Right when the freaking blue shell was about to hit me. It's like something out of a Looney Tunes, like, short or something. What are the chances, man? Ah, you stupid. Okay, thank you for the helpful items. What the fuck? I've never been hit by a blue shell like that either. Two firsts with the blue shell today. Test. Smash military bones. Yeah, sad. Yoshi, go. I wish the pipe frames were more viable, because they're kinda cute. Got that classic Mario Kart look to them. Giving me the Mario Kart 64 / Super Circuit vibes here. wonder what this game has against Dry Bones, where they're freaking used to crush in every challenge like this. Bro, crushed them all. Not really, but I was crazy, man. Twice as much as the game wanted me to. Sad. It's always the bitty buggy. Yo. Something tells me to buy this Waluigi. No, I don't know about Boomerang Burrow or that current right there. I also don't know what to buy right now. Nah. I guess tickets wouldn't hurt. If I had enough. Complete the shop. If not, I guess we can do the coin rally. Dang. Well, who am I gonna do it with? I wanna get more stuff in the shop. Capo. Yo, that was actually a perfect execution. To be honest, it's kind of odd seeing the regular Daisy design after playing a lot of Mario Party Superstars because, like, you know, they made her more tan in newer games, so that's, like, cool. Cool that they're going back to the Daisy roots with her design. It's like a mixture of the new Daisy design and the old one, kind of. Maybe they'll slowly start to phase out the regular Daisy, I don't know. Yo!